Nature's rattling the pipes in Norfolk new tonight. Here's the scene on Pembroke Avenue in The Hague. Utility crews got out there at around 3 this afternoon, and they're going to continue to work through the night. We'll let you know when this is fixed and when the water service is back for the customers in this area.